You know, you made a really stupid decision to save us.
They're gonna have it out for you guys now. They're gonna find you.
Where is she?
I don't know. Where's muscles? God damn it! Some saviors we are.
So what's the plan?
Hell if I know. Told me to stay up. Okay, easy there, rough road. Having rats do your dirty work? Good one. Take him to the house. You take the girl, check that car. Go.
Hey. There's more outside.
Is that a threat?
A warning.
That's nice.
They're not with us.
Uh-huh.
Didn't you hear the gunfire?
I did.
But I don't know what you were shooting at, do I?
Maybe we can help each other. I can fix your radio and you can help us get out of this mess.
Radio's not broken, I'm just looking.
Okay. Looking for someone specific?
Military's not gonna do me any good, so...
If I may.
The closest base would be on the other side of town. You have a problem with the military?
I don't have the best history with them.
Yeah. Neither do we. The area CO is a dick. Went off. Started capping people.
You know him?
We used to work for him. I used to operate comms. Dallas was a rifle. We had a nice squad of 8 people. Simple goal, send people to the extraction point in town. Once the point went down, we lost half of our numbers, and Miles lost it. Dallas and I wanted to keep helping people. He didn't enjoy hearing that. Cut us off from the supplies we had left, and, well, we're here now. He's not going to stop. He will kill us if he can.
Let's see him try.
Attention, attention. This is Sergeant Romero. The National Guard has acquired the original AO of the town. Anyone left has to make their way to Monroe Park. Repeat, make your way to Monroe Park.
We got somewhere to go.
Pfft.